Poking around, looking for their next cover, so step up and impress.
Oh. Yo, Doc. Word on the wire is that there's some action brewing at Beacon Hill. I haven't been able to pinpoint the exact location, but you should be able to find them without much problem. It should be some easy pickings, so I thought you might want in. Good luck. I'm out of here.
Grab a good look around and let the beauty sink in. Pick out a new ride right here. Hey, tighten your gearbox and shorten your throws by upgrading your transmission and relaying that power to the pavement. You know, going fast needs to be balanced with stopping fast. Throw a brake kit on to stop just as fast as you get going.
If you want to squeeze the most speed out of your ride, then you're going to need to spend some time here. It's like this. Suspension controls how your ride reacts to changes in terrain and sideways forces like cornering. The suspension components work like a team and must be tuned together for them to work properly. A general tuning guideline is to adjust your sway bars, then your shocks. Your competition's gonna be coming at you strong, so you're gonna want to adjust your accelerate, your ride's grip and stopping. Yo, listen here. Your electronic control unit regulates air and fuel mixtures to your engine timing. Remapping the ECU gives you the ability to fine-tune engine power. You're in the right place now, bro. Turbo slam more air into your engine. More air equals more power. So get crazy and adjust the power at nitrous oxide. We're going B-I-G big.